keeping your eyes open. It's past the time. Oh, yeah, that's rich. That is really rich.
Let's go.
What do you mean, let's go?
I mean, let's go! We've got a job to do and we're going to do it, so come on!
It's always upsetting to lose a colleague, but I'm sure that between us, we can find a way of showing our proper respects to Jim and making sure that his family are properly looked after in this difficult time.
Soho, please.
Get in, mate.
Soho it is. Here, that reality TV. I mean, who do these people think they are?
Well, yeah, the thing is, Dave, you don't know this guy from Adam.
You weren't that frightened when you stuck a gun in his face, I know.
Right, let's get this done. I don't want to spend any more time here than is necessary. Now, no one's to play with their guns unless you want to play bad, all right? We're here for the merchandise. So, look menacing, act quick.
All this still going ahead, is it?
You heard that, didn't you?
Cooper, he's dead, yeah?
I'm Cooper now, yeah? And the staff's here. These people don't care who they sell to after their trip. All they're interested in is selling to the right customer, which I am.
Here we are.
That'll do nicely.
Cheers, and a pleasure talking to you, fella.
Looks like somebody wasn't happy with the service. And find out who that is.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that.
Oh, I was just saying, oh great, a woman referee, you know. Women are great at that because of their ability to multitask.
After all, today is a good day.